devices for landing as long as they remain in the flight seat mode. Finally, as a reminder, smoking is not allowed, including essential exercises. ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, very well welcome back to Exeter, where the local time is 25 past 11. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Now that you've left the runway, you can now use your handheld electronic devices. Before you leave us, please ensure you have everything with you. Take a look at the seat pockets under your seat and in the overhead compartment. Please take care and open the overhead compartment to 4,000. Any items of lost property found will be handed to our agents here. If you're given additional seatbelts or life jackets, please leave these on your seat. If you checked in a Charles buggy, you'll be able to collect this with your luggage in the arrivals hall. If you've asked for assistance, please remain seated until all other passengers have disembarked and the cabin crew will be more than happy to assist you further. Please have your passports ready for inspection by the immigration authorities here, and as a reminder, smoking is not permitted, including electronic cigarettes. We're always keen to hear about your holiday experience with us, including the booking process, resort services, your accommodation, and of course, your TUI flight. In a few days, we'll send you an online questionnaire by email. Please do fill this quick questionnaire out for us. Your feedback is really important to us, and as a thank you, you'll be entered into a competition. Give you the chance to win £2,500 off your next holiday. Finally, on behalf of the captain and crew and everyone at TUI, we hope you enjoyed your flight with us this morning. Have a safe onward journey, and we thank you for flying with TUI.
I'm taking it.